crowd of Glaetzer is getting pushed all over the place. Oh, a huge crash, a massive crash. Here it is, look at this. The Dutch rider gives him a knock and he goes straight over. The bike ends up bouncing and ends up nearly in front in our commentary box. Thankfully, he's okay. Sliding, he won't be able to sit down for about a week, but oh, what a crash.